Huyata.
Nami yat.
Yun?
Nakala yati. Yati mirisati.
We got it again.
A Wendy's sandwich?
You know, just don't eat the house?
Yeah. Babagado, babagado. And I'm gonna hang out with Yati Sati.
Mind you, me you want to.
You just need the house?
Yeah. So this is day how much on cider now?
Day
3. And this is the last piece, right? This side done. Just this little piece left now. This is your favorite tool for use now, right?
A line here,
mm-hmm.
And this is where you cut off.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna show you why I do that. So when it rains, the water goes through this pocket. I'm gonna show you. So this is your length,
mm-hmm.
And then bend it. Remember the second line I drew.
Mm-hmm.
Take this. So bend this
and then you fit them in that one.
Yeah, so now when the water leaks from the top, it has access out.
Smart.
I'm semi-smart on the field, don't
really.
Mm-hmm.
You're smart to me.
to you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my mom.
Only when you drink Dunkin' coffee, though.
Fire in the hole. Do the same thing.
Don't use a gun as a hammer, people.
Why?
That's only for professionals.
Click.
Wait, push him down the side first. This way. Bite today.
Every day.
Ants or a bug?
I don't know.
How much time you don't get bite results already?
100 times. This house is unbelievable. So you guys see what's going on here. I'm gonna cut this out, go underneath with a car jack, jack up the floor because it's all
slanted,
wavy and slanted. And I'm gonna put new plywood, then I'm gonna put the floor in. Hot water heater, it looks like a beater.
Two of them. One that ended? Oh, you come out already.
Maybe this man for me to work.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of shim on the one we stand up on.
Take all the whole thing.
Yeah, before we take all the whole thing, we'll cut this thing.
Give it a piece.
God damn, how much floor this thing got?
Oh, it's gone. You can jack up though.
That one's solid.
Don't cut that one.
Oh, never mind.
Here, I'll fix this. Boy, I'm glad you're good, buddy.
You good.
I'ma fall in. And that's how you get rid of your rotten floor. Leave this alone. Watch them ants. Them ants that bite, you know.
You look at this piece?
No.
Watch how I lean on a piece of wood before the whole thing broke with your head, though.
You like banana?
Yeah, and I put too much weight on it before you go inside it and peel like a banana.
not to jack your floor up.
Huh? What happened?
How not to jack your floor up. I like your jack, man.
Only like 800 pounds.
That was a big difference.
I tell you.
You see how your bones are going back down?
Take them out?
Yeah. All right, we on all beams. All beams connected.
Time for jack them up. Yeah, screw it in.
No, I'm not black. Perfect. Looks safe there, right? Come on, say that. Man, sweating today, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
this one is going to go here, right?
So what you put in 2x4?
And then?
Put a 2x4, see how much more you can leave.
We have a 4 more.
3 more.
3 of them. We're adding one more block, but we're going to bring 2 block.
No, we're going to bring the block. You cut the wood.
Hmm?
Cut the wood, but not put the wood flat. So.
Yeah, but you bring 1 block at a time.
Build some muscle today, man.
Huh?
You build some muscle today.
Mm-hmm. Oi.
Alright, so you want to explain where you do that?
So we put this 4x4 here,
mm-hmm.
and 2 blocks,
mm-hmm.
and hopefully that helps us level it out a little bit.
Try to check it, let me see.
It's almost level, just that side gotta go up like a half an inch.
Mm-hmm.
And we're good.
That feels like 4 already.
Yeah.
You don't need the 4x4.
Yeah.
No, just 2x4 got to go closer. You tick?
Yeah.
No, go ahead, you put up.
Yeah. That's like a normal support there, you know. Love
it. You can't beat it now?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, done?
Yeah,
come in the wood.
Right.
Now, we need to put that side support too.
This gets support here. On this, adjust the middle piece. Is that good?
No.
Good, yeah, no. That's what
happened. So, put it up, let's see. Yes.
Oh, boy.
What?
Oh, boy. I'll adjust this piece now. Care enough.
Good.
On the money.
The money.
Where is that?
I say I video me just to see the back.
We can walk over that side?
Yeah.
Okay,
Alright, let me see you crawl on there like Spider-Man now.
Yeah, this 2x4 is there.
Hmm?
I'm get 2x4 there.
Yes, sir?
Half inch, right?
Uh-huh.
PVC.
Uh-huh.
And we need an scant.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Yeah, half inch coupling.
Uh-huh.
With a piece PVC.
Half inch coupling with a piece PVC?
Yeah.
Okay. Half inch coupling and a piece of pipe. And that's how you come back out. You look like you got a shower under there. What happened there? That chicken, you know, you bake on the fire side?
You bake them under the house.
Under the house? Who yet?
Not me yet.
You one?
Yeah. We call it Yati. Yati Mirisati. Hmm?
We got it again.
A Wendy's sandwich?
You know, just don't eat the house?
Yeah. Babagalu, babagalu. Hmm. And I'm gonna hang out with Yati Sati.
Mind you, me, you want to.
You just need the house?
Yeah.
Look at this blue guy. In the bar right there.
Make sure I know for swim when I come to the bar.
One wrong step.
And in the water again.
Hmm. Will be up there.
Mm-hmm. You see him? Uncle, throw your rod right down there. Think I have a chaser?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a boss.
Proper watch your arm, pull them, man.
Wonder how long you stand up there waiting for catching fish.
What's she been the kneel down? In the kneel down since me come like 20 minutes. Now you get up here, walk around. Good 20 minutes now.
The boat disappear? The boat gone?
Gone, behind you soon.
Probably. But yeah, Yanks are better than this. Nandi. Peace.